better view looking back towards Melbourne City. Got some temporary fencing there for some old fencing that needs to obviously be replaced over time. Just due to sun bleaching and just rotting. Basically in Australian climates, timber does dry out quicker. Once again, this is the rain. The camera won't pick it up as much. We've got a fairly decent set of showers coming our way. It's starting to sort of thin out over the lower lying areas as it obviously starts to push off at higher elevation, 465 feet above sea level, due to data from US Naval Intelligence. There's a good vantage point to be in when you're coming. I won't even use the terminology of the New Age movement per se, but cause and effect. Cause and effect. Because obviously we're all in the same boat now, and we've already hit the proverbial. More updates to come. Thank you.